Yo. Hi.
Hi, display.
Oh my god, this guy. What a guy! And he's got a Halloween hat, that's adorable. Also, hi Percy, thank you for leaving a lurk, that's very kind of you. But actually, let me get the candle going. For the vibes, you know? It already smells good. How are we doing today? Hi, cake. Hi, school. You survived, I'm very proud of you. What's up? Okay. There we go. It's lit. I need to get a new candle. Hi, Sans. We all survived today, and it's almost the end of the month. The month? The week? It's almost weekend. Look at us go. We are amazing. Why do your teeth hurt? Oh, I just realized I didn't even start the game, so my stream might crash. Oh, that wouldn't be ideal, huh? Jeez. But yeah, today for once. Oh, that's cool. Today, for once, I ended earlier. I finished class earlier, so. KSMP time it is. There's a lot to prepare for Halloween, and I'm actually planning on doing a Halloween party, which is also very cool. Oh, braces. Okay, yeah, I can imagine that. Did you get yours like tightened or however you call it? Okay. The launcher is starting. Let's see. Let's hope it doesn't crash the game. Please don't crash the game. Please. What do you mean preparing for launch, downloading the libraries? Still on 30 FPS, that's good. Oh, okay, I see. Come on. Okay. Okay, so I think it crashed, but it's fine. Look, I want to show you my merch. Look. I got college merch. Look at this. It says which university, and it's got this little symbol here, which is like the logo. And here it says "Dobra robota," which means good job. It's college merch. Listen, I'm a huge enjoyer of college job, of college work. Okay, good luck with that. I also got like a paper clip right here. That's got the logo on it. And I'm just so happy. Bye. Okay, everything seems to be working. Also, even. Oh no. What does that mean? What is that noise? But yeah, look, I went as far as to get college socks because I am. Listen, I have my priorities. And capitalism is one of them. Yep, I said it. Said what I said. Okay, the stream might end now. Though it hasn't so far. The frames have certainly dropped. Are we back? Are things working? Okay, that's lovely. That's lovely. I'm glad. Because once. It hasn't happened in a while, but then the last stream I tried, like two streams ago, just started the stream without starting Minecraft first. It just didn't work. It just stopped working. Also, the money thing. We only have 9 days to pay for it. I did apply for Shockbait partner, so hopefully we will at least get a discount. Although I doubt it because I'm a rather small creator, but it would be quite nice. But I suppose time will show. You know? All right. Everything seems to be working. Right. So the overall idea for today is to just continue the forest. Yes, I'm boring, I know. But I really want to get this area ready for Halloween, alright? So I'm just gonna focus on the on this entire area here. You know? Like, we already have two trees. Those two and were done before. So yeah, consider today's stream a very chill one. Hopefully nobody comes in to bother us. Because bothering us is cringe. Oh, that's right, let me see. Huh. Hey, let's... Oh, wait, actually, I'm gonna need this. But yeah, today's overall idea is nice, chill vibes. Oh, very excited for that, you know? Should probably mute my cell phone. In case somebody comes on and just starts walking around, they will be able to hear me. That would be kind of cringe. Do we not have more torches? Not in these chests. Food. Definitely need more leaves. Oh, hell yeah, we'll be adorable of it. Merry Christmas. Howdy neighbor, thank you, Jesus. Okay. At least we've got a friend to help us here. Hello, friend. Dude, the vibes today are so relaxed, I love that. And I'm not even that exhausted just yet. That's my idea for this. There we go, like this. That's what I'm thinking. Hello, little guy. Oh goodness, I'm so glad this my man's music is royalty free-ish. Or maybe he just doesn't give you strikes. Once he starts, okay, once there's like strikes on Willwood's music, it's gonna be a very sad day for fakey community. Honestly, it's gonna be depressing, dude. Beautiful. That's what a real tree looks like. Play! Why, do you have like a specific time at which you're supposed to be taking medicine? Sometimes you just gotta like not listen to what the doctors say. Don't listen to my advice. Oh, bro. Bestie, no. How long do you have to wait till you take that med? It's only coming to you. Oh, girl, please. Please don't take it then. See, because it's... You won't die of overdose, but your medicine won't be working that evening. When you actually go to sleep. Or in the morning, I suppose, depending on how you see this. So it's best not to take the meds, you know? Because then you just won't have them working in the morning, and then what? You're just gonna be, I don't know if it's pain meds or like, I don't know, something with like Sicken, but like, they're just not going to work and help you when you need them. Overall, not worth it. Well, if it's painkillers, then you, Okay, what type of, wait, you, okay, you mentioned, huh. Right, maybe try on Google, if you can take it. I don't think you're gonna overdose on painkillers, because it takes a lot to overdose on painkillers, but it's not recommended, though. I love this, cute little tree. Wouldn't you agree, little guy? Yep. Also, today on the menu is chocolate milk. Also, this one is gonna be tall. Well, that sounds like a big dose. Maybe. I don't know if ice cream would help. Maybe try something warm. I find that like with joint pains, warm helps. Heck, how old are you? You're not that young. Maybe it would be okay. Right. Oh, come to papa. To papi, mi nanya. Only culture, just like culture. You should be okay, I think. Though it is recommended against, that's for sure. Alright? Though, okay, don't listen to whatever it is I'm saying. You make that decision by yourself, because after all, I am just a stranger on the internet. I take no responsibility for you getting sick. And I forgot the next couple of lines, but then it goes secret data, secret data, through the mountain. Well, yeah, but like, you know, for legal reasons, I'm not a friend. For legal reasons, I am a stranger. Less than for one another, and the one hurts to hold the bites of me. Oh, girl, where even are they placed? Oh. Okay. Now that I can be together. Then it's a singing stream chat. My god, look at me go. Yeah. Hell yeah, secret tunnel. If you will. Okay, let's just add some begin it. Let's begin it a little bit. Wait, isn't that Aurora? Is Aurora in my playlist? Nope. Is this Aurora? No, it's not Aurora. Huh. Who knew? The singer's name is Saul. The panic was instant, though. Fake fan. I didn't recognize that this was an Aurora. Some HV. I'm making this area like hydrophobic people safe. Yep. That's pretty much what's going on right now. Little guy, please watch out. Don't want to punt ya. My mistake. Alright, there we go. Well, maybe a little bit more of this. Okay, let's thicken it then as well. Okay. Doesn't have to be anything crazy, I don't think. Hello, little guy. Can you like relax for a second, please? I'm trying to make place pretty. Okay, more birch. Birch? That's not birch. More walnut leaves. Oh, that wasn't even the right tree, dude. My brain is empty, dude. It's just this song. Because, I mean, to be fair, it is a great song, but like brain, there is so many other songs as well. Hi, Twinkie! I think I do remember you, more or less. Maybe? Thing. Somewhat. Yeah. Ayush. I think. czytałeś? Your Minecraft world. Slay. I'm so smart. I'm so smart, my brain is huge. Look at me go. This is what peak brain function looks like. You might not like it. But that's it. Yep. Probably not tiny dose of terraforming while we're at it. Sure, you can post it on hobbies or no, pardon, on video games actually. We have a chat for video games now. Hey, wee little guy. Why did I go baby mode? Right, I need to cut down a plenty of those trees so I can see the shape of the land and terraform it accordingly. Okay, lovely. It's only gonna help. All right, plate. Plenty? Plenty of those. Wait, I need to get dirt and grass as well. Holy dirt. Let's place dirt where dirt's supposed to be. Friends just came in, made a mess. See, this is what a mess looks like. And didn't clean. Yeah, let me know when you've posted it. I don't remember this song. What is this? Oh, I see. I didn't know I added it to this playlist. That's cool, I suppose. Okay, no. Oh, goodness me, I keep misclicking. No, I don't want this. I don't care about this. I think that someone wanted something from me and it scared me a little bit. Meow, 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 meow. See, this is definitely hello sheep. And chicken, that's a team. This is definitely, do I not have, oh, I suppose that's one. That's how it is sometimes. But this is definitely like one level I want to like cut off. Bestie, please. You scared me. Don't do me like that. That's very rude and very uncalled for. Oh goodness, I didn't mean to fall into here. Look, here we go. I'm gonna help you guys. Video games. Yo, thanks, guy. This was nice. Okay, give me a second. Oh, I see you left the server. You left the channel, the server. That's fine. Ooh, shapes and colors. I love it. Looks great. I really enjoy like the colors. Yeah, exactly. We are indeed just a bunch of shapes and colors enjoyers. Servers are needed. Oh yeah. Did you know we can put servers in folders? So it gets less overwhelming. Jeez. Yeah, that must be annoying. I make sure to leave servers that I don't really have a use for. But yeah, I can imagine that being very annoying. Egg. What did I come here for? Why did I even- oh, torches. That's right. Do I not have any torches? There we go. Smart fast action. Yeah, it's fine. No worries, we're chilling. No, not that. No. God damn it. I walked into the room and then I saw your face. You looked me in the eye and then I wanted to erase myself. Erase myself. That's an alloy. An alloy! It's a mob that didn't win the mob vote, but we've got it some in a mod. Yeah! In love! Oh my god, I think I'm dying. You said hey, and I said, no, I didn't. What's your name? Glar didn't either. I don't remember what did. Actually, I just don't remember because I get all of them by default. I have no idea. Was it the squid? No. The goat? No clue. Little guy, I need you to actually I need all of you to leave this hole. If you'd be so kind. Would mean a handful. Come on, I'll find your way out of here. Same to you. You said hey, I said hello, how was your day? You said better now with a smile. What a cliche, but it, to be honest, it made my day. I didn't want to fall, but then I stopped writing. There we go, we win this. Going private server. It was too late for me. And that's what we were, a simple cliche. It wasn't made to work, but I wouldn't have it any other way. Wait, didn't the ally win? I genuinely don't remember what was last year's vote. So I couldn't, I wouldn't be able to tell. I have no clue. Oh, so Ally won, okay. Ah, who knew? Certainly not me. That's cool. Oh man, oh man. Bye bye. Oh, that's so nice. They're just like walking, running around, chilling. Let's get the shit out of my. Mining and crafting, our favorite activity in it. To do that, you need to redeem the thing. You do. Not for me, it wouldn't. Me and my terraforming skills. Crazy, innit? Who knew I can do things like that? Yep. Big brain. Brain obese. Let's go. Hi. Good night, thank you for stopping by. She didn't like that. Meiningen.
Alarmst 4K points.
Oh. Okay, I'll keep that in mind. Thank you, Rosada. Huh? Why what? I need this guy to find his way back. Probably. The ooh sound, that sound's price gets 500 up every time Sky uses it. Don't you fucking dare. Don't even think about it. Girl, please. Girl, I swear to God. Get your shit together, please. Please. Get the fuck out. Thank you. There we go, we win this chat. Even though there was a ship trying to interrupt us, we do indeed win this. To see this. I'm pretty sure it was... Hawk. There we go. Anybody wanna be my American boy? Thank you. There we go. Come on, there we go, we win this. Hi, Sky. Girl, some people. Wait, Sky, are you a moderator under... Oh, you're administrator, okay. Lovely. Yeah, people, some people, right? Just extremely creepy. And if you think that it gets better, darling, take a look at me, I'm in too deep. It's the same dried ramen and a bowl I'm too lazy to clean. But I'm not drunk texting my ex anymore. Oh, my father could be proud of me. Still, I won't where the cat is. I won't where the cat is. I won't where the cat is. It's not about who they are, it's a work of art. I get turned on by my reflection in passing cars. I'm looking for a window to another world where I don't feel as lucky. I don't wanna be a soulboy anymore. Yeah, it's like I'm pretty sure they wanted to say up, but they just misspoke. I mean, just misspoke. Okay. I'm in to live. It's the same thing as when I was 17. I want to live alone. I won't wear the cat is. I won't wear the cat is. It's not an ego hoodie, it's a work of art. I get turned on by my reflection in passing car. Out to another world, don't have a smile on my face. Don't wanna be a sucker anymore. Wanna be. No, Sky is, I'm assuming, dealing with it. I'm trying to.
It Chinese and Qigong. Doki Doki Hong Tony Netai. Demo Kono wa do de ki nai.
Ooh, how did you crush your finger? Oh, that's the worst. Really sorry to hear that low. Wait, fucking okay. I just remembered something that happened today on the train. Fucking hell, that's not good. Guys, I got hit on by a kid today who just complimented me on the train. They asked me if I go to art school because of my hair. Yeah, I can imagine. It was so weird. I mean, I'm flattered and all, but it was so weird. You know? I got complimented by a 14-year-old in a, you know. A bit of a romantic way, if you will. 14. Or 15, either one. Now they assumed, okay. They assumed I go to high school, which is nowadays 15 to 17, I think. It was funny, it was funny. But also a little bit weird. Also a little bit funny. But so yesterday they called me a dog saying they love me. What the fuck? What the fuck? Right, get proof and call the police. Sounds like the only reasonable thing to do to me. Or at least let your parents know at first, okay? That this is something that happened. Well, still, start gathering evidence. Okay? Just for your own safety. I have to me, I have to me. Oh, here you are. I saw you with this way. Oh, you see me, oh, you see me. When I want it hard to do. Right? Jeez. I just realized I could have self-promoted myself to that kid, and I did, and I didn't, because they looked like the type to watch Dream SMP, which is not a bad thing. I used to watch Dream SMP myself. Some HF. I don't have the brain for those things. I didn't think about it. Well, no matter what it is, they have all the right in the world to be upset over the weird jump person in the chat. Use your hands and be just fine. When you're raring to go, when you're dying from the fight, when you're losing your mind, let me give you a thought. I'm gonna be right by your side no matter what. In the night of the day. Oh, dark of the night. I'm in trouble. I'm gonna be right on your side, no matter what. Wait, why is Sky upset? I thought Sky got upset over the weird jump, not surf for war. What the fuck are you guys talking about? Guys, no arguing. I know we're both friends, just no arguing. Unless one, and you are both my friends, so if something is happening. Wait, but Sky has to feel comfortable with telling me that as well. I'm not looking. Whoever you'll be, do whatever you need. You always have me. At the end of your rope, I'll be holding you tight. I'm gonna be right by your side no matter what. Be right by your side. Be right by your side. Be right by your side no matter what. Oh my god, I made Sky meow meow. Screenshot this. Chat, screenshot this. Actually, I'm gonna do it. Saved. This is mine. Shut up and listen. My dignity. Download your stream, it's gonna be my... When I download your stream, it's gonna be in my custody forever. I already took a screenshot. Something wrong with me? I'm better now that I'm free. There's no sin on your side, and we're back to the B. Yo, Sky, do you wanna hang out? Like, out of lore? I suppose there isn't gonna be any lore happening today, so we might as well. I like this song a lot. So go ahead and smile. Oh, I don't have the shears. Girl. Okay, meow meow then. Okay. Hi.
I hate you.
Hello, my little meow meow. How are you doing today? I mean, you did it to yourself. So how are you doing? Little meow meow?
I'm doing alright, how about you?
Yeah, I'm vibing.
I only realized I'd really hurt my finger because I'd come out and I had a bunch of adrenaline going still because I was in the gym obviously, and I turned my phone off and I pressed really hard to put the volume up. Wait, no, I turned my phone on and I pressed really hard to turn the volume up on my music. And I pressed really hard. It's my middle finger. Oh wait, group. I pressed really, really hard. And I was just like, oh, that fucking hurts. Mm-hmm. And I kind of just like very calmly lifted my finger off the button and just like put it down on the nearby table. And then I ordered a drink and like cried a tiny bit. I didn't actually cry, but like mentally, inside my head, I was crying.
Oh, it's okay to cry, honestly, when something hurts.
But like, not in the gym. It's not okay there.
Oh, that's right. Bullies. Mm.
Yeah, what do you mean by ordered a drink? Everyone will look at you funny. So, I ordered a drink in the little cafe section.
Oh,
and I just sat
right.
there.
Of the gym? In a cafe section of the gym? The gym has a cafe section?
It's not like confectionery. What? I swear to God, Keck did not just send me a screenshot of that. Heck, this is the reason I'm angry at you now.
Lovely.
Look what you've done, Faye.
No, relax a little, meow meow, it's fine. To be fair, I started calling my friends that because I know they find it annoying and I just find it hilarious. Sky.
Deserved.
No.
With all due respect.
With all due respect, you only prove the child and 12-year-old accusations. I mean, you do.
I'm gonna put that right there. Wow! Honestly. The cafe doesn't have like super like high calorie. It has like protein bars and apples and fruit and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
And you can get like buy a drink. I mean, I got a glass of water. And
water?
I just sat there.
Water.
Yeah, bowl of water. Because a lot of people like to drink water while they're working out, or, well, if they're done working out. There's also smoothies, because smoothies are good. You missed a log, and it's really smoothies. Annoying me, so I'm going to get it for you.
I didn't even notice. Thanks, mate.
Yeah. So that's basically what I did. Why is the ground here acacia grass for me? Oh, yeah, that's because I have the Halloween texture pack on.
Yeah?
I have a Halloween texture pack on. Makes the grass, like, darker. No, lighter, actually. It makes it yellowy, like Savannah.
Oh, that's cool. Meow, 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 meow. Smoothies. Yes, that's exactly how Sky called them. What Sky called them, that is true.
I didn't call them smoothies. I called them smoothies.
I didn't say smoothies. I said smoothies. Sure, buddy. Yeah, I'm sorry.
Cake. Bad word. We don't say that word.
This is your first and last warning in this regard. Don't say things like that on my stream.
Yeah,
thank you, Sky.
I just removed it. I didn't like time.
That's nice. Can you like DM him and explain to him what he said?
Yeah.
Wait, what are Keck's pronouns? They're he, him, right? Or am I wrong? I guess I might be wrong. Okay, Sly. But did anybody ever say no to him? Did anybody ever say no to him? Wow. I actually already forgot that you were a mod in my channel, Sky, I'm gonna be honest.
I'm a mod everywhere.
You are. Look at you go, a little moderator guy. I'm gonna just shoot this up. Oh, I love this song so much. Like a burning passion, dude. I suppose we have a guest over. Or like a grandma or something. Wait a second, I'll be right back. No, it's fine. It's fine. No, oh? Girl? You? Okay, well, I suppose. Let's try that again then, huh? Opening the chat log right now. Chat log. You left me, meow meow.
About to.
Okay, buddy. I did leave you, you little meow meow. Sky Cowboy confirmed. Sky confirmed. No. I'm a turtle boy. Worry. Okay, I'm fighting with the launcher right now, so apologies for that. What? What? Okay, I need to log into the... Oh, that's so stupid. Bruh. I need to sign into Minecraft. Can I please log into Minecraft? Hello, Vyvern. I'm struggling. Logging complete. You can close this window and go back to AT Launcher. Thank you, thank you. Okay, thank you, Firewall, for taking care of me. Well, let's see if it crashes or not. Let me know if I unlive at any time. Should be good now. Yeah, I know. Meow meow. What's up, my little meow meow?
You shut up. Left me.
Yes, yes, I left you. You have been left indeed. Oh, girl. I'm struggling. There we go.
Struggling with what?
Placing blocks.
Where'd you go?
I am literally in a place. What do you mean? Where else could I have gone?
Child! Sorry.
Did you see your reflection or something?
No, baby zombie. Very scared. I hate children that aren't me.
That's rough.
I'm the only exception, obviously. Because I'm amazing. Self-love.
Oh my god, that's- you scared me, Vyvern. Hello.
Hi.
Hi, how are you doing?
Yeah, I'm gonna light up your area while we're up here.
Sure. Sup, Vyvern, how are you doing? What's the vibes?
I'm doing good.
Why?
I'm building what will eventually be the museum.
Oh, sorry. Could you repeat?
I'm building what would eventually be a museum, hopefully.
Ooh, a museum. That's cool. That's cool, cool.
What's gonna be in the museum? How much does it cost to enter?
Free to enter once it's finished. And, dinosaurs and stuff.
Girl, okay. Who did this? Still alive? I'm still alive. When did I get kicked? Who did this?
Bains and I go brr.
Hello. Bruh. Welcome back.
Hi.
Hello.
Hello. So true. Byron, can you put on noise suppression in this?
I don't think so.
Oh no, you can. There is a way. Go to settings and noise suppression enabled.
It's the third one down.
Where in settings?
Press file.
Press V or yeah, V for like to open your voice chat settings. Or like the place that you join a group. Yeah. And then noise suppression.
Okay.
Oh, there you go. Oh my god. Damn. Efficient. It's no more background noise.
Yeah, no background noise. Let's go.
The way it just like instantly cut out though.
Yeah.
Damn. How can I get noise suppression on Streamlabs?
I don't know.
There's a filter for it.
Where do I get?
When you go to your microphone input, just right-click the cog there, and you should have filters there.
Okay, let me check this.
Oh, my chat room restarted for some reason. Has the stream also restarted? Or have I been live this whole time? Okay.
No, you've been live all the time.
That was scary.
Okay, wait, is it in properties?
No, go to your... when you have... Bruh. Okay, so look at your... You see your noise stuff?
Yeah,
like the mixer. Your mixer thing.
Yes.
That's in Streamlabs.
Yes.
Right, so... just click on the cog that's next to your microphone. Left click or right click, I don't really remember, and it doesn't really. And I mean, you only have.
So, this desktop audio and microphone, I can't right click the cog, but I can normally click it, and it comes up with a bunch of options like properties,
yeah,
projector,
just...
filters. Oh, filters! Edit filters.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. Thank you.
But if you want to be able to hear it, you need to record yourself. There's a way to there is an option to record yourself, just for the sake of hearing yourself. And
all
seeing
right,
how everything sounds. Yep. Bye bye. Ivan, you sound so much better now. Please never remove noise suppression.
Okay, I just didn't. I don't think I've ever had it on, to be honest.
No, I think you have it on, had it on in the start, and then you just turned
maybe
it off.
I don't remember turning it off.
Yeah, it's fine.
Anyway.
Maybe your settings just reset.
No problem. I don't know if I will have space for everything in this museum, to be honest. Because I've built it under a...
Yeah.
So I built it under Rosada's cliff, because I didn't want to build a giant thing above ground. That just
seemed easier. Oh, Rosada, okay with that? Have you spoken to Rosada?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Well, yep. I needed to make it much better. I still don't know if I have space in it, because I want to make them, like... I want to make the things accurately sized. So, like...
Welcome back.
So, like, this...
Sorry, Wyvern, continue.
like, there's gonna be things that are, like, 16 blocks long.
That's cool.
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't know if I have space
for that. It's not what you think.
Okay. No trashing.
I was gonna build a word.
SMH. Man. Even
so, I couldn't hear myself.
No. What?
I couldn't hear myself, but I just looked at the bar, and when the bar was really low when I pressed my keyboard, but when I talked it was high, that's when I just decided it was good.
Right, so you just didn't. Okay.
Mm-hmm. And
you just didn't want to check how it worked, if it's cutting you out or not.
I couldn't figure out.
You put on the filter, and okay, you just click on
record. I did. It wouldn't play sound back to me. Cause I'm dumb.
You click on record and starts recording, right?
Yes.
Then, so once you click record, you start playing around with filters that are on the microphone. That you can put on the microphone. You won't be able to hear anything, but then you need to click end record. Once you're done, click on end recording and go to your video files. Uh-huh. They are gonna be in the, you know, the normal video files Windows thing. They should be there. And you're gonna have, like, a video there. You're gonna be able to hear yourself there.
Oh. Okay. Brain. Alright, be back.
Oh, 7. That way, wait, before you leave. That's actually the same way, that's way it's easy to check. Like, the audio of other people. On stream, so you don't have to go live to hear everything. Yep.
Yes.
Alright. It's a nice and healthy dose of terraforming. Very cool.
I do not enjoy terraforming, to be honest.
Hmm?
I don't enjoy terraforming, to be honest.
Sorry, could you repeat? I'm a little bit tired.
It's fine. I don't enjoy terraforming.
Yeah, it was perfect. I checked.
Okay, I love that. Yeah, I actually like terraforming. I find it quite relaxing. Alright, that's good. But yeah, if you watch the VOD of your own stream, Kai was unhearable.
Yeah, I really disliked it because my keyboard overpowers the sound of everything else and I couldn't figure out noise suppression because I'm stupid. So I was kind of just sitting there.
But other than that, you need to up Kai's audio in the system.
It's on 300%.
Well, yeah, but how long is Minecraft for you? See, the issue of streaming is that everything is gonna sound way louder to you than it sounds to the stream. So you have to play things on way louder than you like it. Okay. Also, Kai is telling you to loop your keys.
Bruh. No.
I mean, that's a thing people do to make things quieter. Wonder if I could loop my membrane keys. That could probably end really
well. I
think
my other keyboard's way quieter, but it's broken. So I'm using this one.
Check if your keyboard is hollow, because that may be another reason for it being hollow. We've got a keyboard expert over here, huh?
Yeah, it is hollow, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, there's like foam that you're supposed to put in if it's hollow.
I have £5 to my name and I'm in debt to Artemia. I don't have the money to buy these things.
How are you in debt to Artemia? Out of all the
they bought MCCI for me. And I promised I'd pay them back.
I see. Hey, Rosata said I can yoink your dirt, so I'm gonna get to it. Because I need a plenty of dirt.
My dirt? Who's dirt? Who's dirt?
Who's dirt? Who's
dirt? Oh, what? Well, I miss audio detail. I have loads of dirt if needed. I'll still need some, but I have too much.
Okay. Wait, Kai, what do you mean by just Christmas?
Oh, I can get it at Christmas, they mean.
Get what?
The foam stuff and lube and stuff for my keyboard.
Right. I mean, you can just get a better keyboard on Christmas if you really want to improve your experience.
I really want to get another keyboard, but I have two keyboards right now.
One Wait, what were the correct chords, by the way? For spawn?
Spawn
chords. Spawn,
I don't remember. I can give you 12 stacks of dirt.
Sky, spawn, and sky, spawn chords.
Huh?
Spawn chords.
I have 13 stacks of dirt I can give you.
I just know the general direction.
So helpful.
I mean, I have loads of stuff over the ocean as you get closer to spawn. So if you're going in the general right direction, you'll see one of my things that I've built. Or you'll see Yoda's capitalist hell. Crimblus.
I'm lost. Oh, would you look at that? I found my boat. Actually, I have that here. Hello.
You're going in the general direction.
Yeah, I just wanted to see if I have anything here. I don't.
Faye, what is something loud in a room with chatty people?
Like a voice? What do you mean? Conversation is loud. In a room with chatty people.
Oh, I can see Capitalist Hill. There's my castle on the cloud.
Rosada has decorated the area, it seems. Put some leaves on the cliff, some large trees, made the part a bit bigger.
Oh, I see Capitalist Hill as well.
Faye.
Probably shouldn't be touching that. Yeah?
Faye. No.
I mean, I said I probably shouldn't be touching that. Later.
Later. No one saw anything.
Right, well, that's very secretive, and...
Have you seen the castle I built?
Oh, castle. I have not.
It's moy small, but it's moy substantial.
Oh,
depending on
it?
Your render distance, you can see it from spawn.
Oh. You'll probably go have a look at it.
I should start using my trident.
Yeah.
Trident.
I've been planning on building their castle as well. I might build like a castle ruin somewhere.
Right, where is it's there's gonna be one in your was it Riptide? It's not Riptide, isn't it?
Yeah, it's Riptide.
Knight in shining armor, you said? Meow 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 meow.
Oh, by the way, do either of you want fire aspects too? Because I accidentally got three from the village.
Oh, I already have.
Oh, hello.
Oh, hi.
Yeah.
Wait, but I wanted to go. Bruh.
Like a jump scare.
I still want to go.
Stats.
Gee, that's a lot.
I have plenty more at home.
Yo.
Also, if you need cobble, just tell me as well, because I have loads. And one more stack. Here we go.
I'm just gonna help. I'm just gonna be a little possible
end your
storage.
Entire bloodline.
Okay, there you go. I don't have a bloodline, it's just me.
My webs don't work because of the slabs. Oh.
Okay,
I'm not original and natural.
Shall we?
Yeah.
Hey! Wow. You overdid it.
Do you knock it up? Oh, sorry.
Thank you.
Wait.
Okay.
Is Rosada and you to the left or to the right?
Left.
Oh, thank God.
Hopefully the railway is going the right way.
I think it is.
Yeah, it is.
Unless I'm... Yeah, okay, good, good.
Got Fizz there already.
Oh, of course.
Meow, 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 meow.
Meow, meow.
Meow, meow, meow.
Clip it.
Meow, meow, meow,
meow.
Meow, 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 meow.
The best you'll get from me is typing it. Oh. I'll never verbally say it.
Okay, my little meow meow.
Little
I will,
meow, meow,
I will
gremlin.
End you. Hey.
Little meow meow gremlin.
I make it an advert for Audible.
Just because.
YouTube sends me loads. YouTube sends me loads of parenting ads, which is odd.
They know your future.
I don't want to be a parent.
Yeah, I hate kids.
Yeah.
If you have kids, I will personally dropkick them.
Hey, where did you go?
I am at the big building.
What is all this? Big building.
I don't know what that is. Rosada just built that. I came on
yours?
One day and it was... Yes, that is mine.
It looks really pretty.
Not really anything in it yet. There's like the entrance display with like an ammonite.
Is this like a naturalist show thing with an animal in it?
Can I go in there?
Yeah, it's you've seen like ammonites and stuff, right? The ones with the spiral shell fossils. I've got a larger display down here which is connected to that one. And this is gonna be like a small cafe area with seating around here, and that's going to be like a gift shop.
Oh my god, that's a lot.
Yeah. That's like the way you come out. You go in here and it's got... I'm planning on going from like the Carboniferous period all the way to the Cenozoic. Oh,
that is very cool.
Period. So this is going to take you around here into this area, and this is the Mesozoic era, so this is going to have all the dinosaurs. This is the Triassic, so there's not really many large ones. You can see this area is much taller because this is where the big animals are going to be. This one is going to be the Jurassic or Brachiosaurus here, so that's going to be 15 blocks tall if I want to make it accurately sized. And
three arrows.
Yeah, this is going to be Cretaceous, and then this is just going to be like Pleistocene and stuff, just ice age things in this section.
And then make a sky area.
I don't have. If I have space for that, I will. But we will see.
I'm a prehistoric creature.
Oh.
I'm gonna yank more dirt though. Rosada said I can. I need more. That's for sure.
Why do I not have my water bucket on me?
I do have some more stacks as well, by the way.
Alright. I don't even know.
Are there any capybaras on Capybara Island? I feel like
no.
Did Capybara Island expand?
No, it hasn't. It stayed the same.
I just feel like it has.
Oh.
Wait, where is Rosada's house?
Rosada doesn't have a house.
Where does Rosada keep their things?
Oh, there's a couple chests by the nether portal. And a bed.
That's all. Is that all Rosada's things? Because Rosada told me they've got a plenty of dirt, and I looked into those chests, and there's no dirt in them.
Really?
Yeah.
Huh. Oh,
wait, have you checked? Is there any chests in the wooden building?
Maybe.
No, there's no.
No, I don't know them. Maybe they've got like some other secret base.
Oh god, they have a lot of oak wood though.
I do have some more dirt, by the way.
Wait, give me a second, let me check something real quick.
I like how my area glows at night, actually. That's nice. I like the glows of the lanterns, I think.
Alright, I'll be right back. I need to go do something before I can bust.
Awesome.
Okay.
Before I can bust. Okay.
I do want some dirt for like displays and stuff in the museum. Or I can bear echo. I can't hear it anymore.
Hi, Wyvern. Oh, that's Sky. Hello, Sky. Under the pot.
I'm up here on the top.
Yep.
I can give you, like, 5 stacks of gold.
Well, I'll take anything you can give me, really. Price if okay. Right, thank you.
Did they steal my plan?
I have no idea. I can give you a bird. No, I can't. Oh, I have a dandelion. Let me give you a dandelion. There you go.
Okay, thank you.
Of course. I'm very excited because when Erin's back from colleague, we're gonna watch over the garden wall. It's gonna be very cool.
I don't think that sounds familiar, but I can't remember what it is.
It's a cartoon that's like Gravity Falls, but autumn themed, kind of. Whereas Gravity Falls is summer themed.
Oh. Is it like made by the same people or?
Nope.
Difficult.
The vibe is just as lovely.
I haven't watched Gravity Falls actually.
Yeah, and Cultured Swine. Oh, dear.
I haven't even watched Adventure Time.
Oh, it's fine.
I'm in the process of doing so. I've watched like one or two episodes of Gravity Falls. After, I guess, when they finish Adventure Time, if that happens.
Yo, hi Charlton Hitterick, how are you doing today? I didn't even remember who you were, I'm not gonna lie. Wait. Confusion. Oh no, I didn't do what I wanted. It's fine. Right. Fallout? Wait, why did I not get an announcement for that? The fuck?
Why am I in the ground?
How long since 2 minutes?
I don't.
What is up with my... Wait.
I just closed the trap door that you were standing on.
Oh, maybe you refollowed. Wait, are you the friend I've been talking to today? Oh.
I...
Everything go brr.
What's a dog?
No, stay away from my dog. Stay away from my dog, Sky.
What? Why? I didn't do anything.
You almost killed them with Lara once.
That's not true. Bag.
Hi, how you doing, mate? Capitalist hall is this way. How do you do this? Whoa! Definitely not like this. Gravity Island. Girl, please. You ought to be. I'm lost. I'm very lost. But hey, at least there is a camel. Get it? Yeah, take a time off. Ooh. And everyone saw. Ooh, ew. Ooh. No, I can't. I cannot. Refrain. Say. Let's try and find our way home.
Bed right
Sky,
my
which
house.
Way is home?
Huh?
Which way is home?
Home.
Home.
I'm drunk words. I'm at spawn right now. 473 -468.
Not spawn cords.
My cords. Okay, that's spawn cords. I'll go to your home now. It's oh wait, put a minus on the 378. Second one. Okay, your home should be this way. It's in the way. Yeah, it's this way past Capitalist Hill.
Yeah, I passed Capitalist Hill, but then I got lost somehow.
Well, you should just keep going past Capitalist Hill, and then eventually you arrive at the desert, and you should just go straight. You should go straight to your ship if you're following the path that I usually follow.
I don't see the ship.
I think
but
you
I
accidentally went
Mesa.
To the right where the desert is, so try and go towards that. Did you see a village?
Yeah.
Oh wait, I'll be back. I'm getting
girl. Cool. Girl, just been left alone, facing crying from up.
I had your base written down on, they had the coordinates of your base written down somewhere, but I lost that. I can try and find it.
Oh, it's fine. Yes, it's not very bad. No, no, it wasn't funny. I don't know what to do. Oh, God. Okay, I have a theory about where my home could potentially be. Oh wow, that did me a wonder. The goal isn't there anymore. My favorite Minecraft. Oh my fucking god, yes, it's you. Hi. three favorite Minecraft blocks. I really like the terracotta blocks. So that's gonna be a few. Was I wrong about where to go? Bruh. That is so cringe. Wait, did I actually... Oh my god, I made it towards... the animal sanctuary. I am just so not good at this.
Wait, there's an animal sanctuary?
The one Charm is building.
I haven't seen that.
Check my stream.
Okay, well,
it's kind of giving Colosseum. Loki.
I found a light blue axolotl. Want it.
Ooh. Yank it. Pretty.
I got it.
Slay.
Found a brown one as well. Those are rare, right? Well, somewhat. There's a, like a gray and pink one as well.
Yeah, they come in shapes and colors.
Yeah.
Various ones.
Be pretty.
I'm lost. I'm lost. I feel so stupid for being so lost. Like, genuinely.
Oh. I've gotten lost many times, to be honest.
Wait. Sorry. What do you mean? I was disappointed because I'm Polly. Bestie, I'm sorry.
I might be a bit lost as well, actually.
Slay.
Right now.
Me back.
Lost gang.
I'm also Sky,
I made
now.
It to Charm's place. Give
Charms.
Me the cards. Yeah.
Charm's is so far away from your base.
Shut up.
It's in the opposite direction, Faye.
Okay, good to know. Good to know. So I was going in the wrong direction then. Ha, huh, who knew? Who knew?
You silly. Silly, silly.
Give me a second. I mean, to be fair, we could talk about... I messed up. Oh, my fool up. We can talk about it. Oh, it was... It's minus and then plus, okay. It's going towards minus and minus. Stupid. Hello, kitty cat. Artemia! Hi, love! How are you doing today? Art, check what's up. We need money. Desperately, as well. Oh, you answered, Slay. Sorry, I can't really see. I am blind. And I'm currently in the process of struggling. I think you already saw my card, mate. Since I removed my home, my portal home, I can't find my way back there, so there's that.
Not me.
Meow meow.
No.
Hi.
Oh, by the way, Artemia, did you know that Sky meowed?
Faye, I swear to God. And I'm an atheist. Listen. Listen, you need to stop.
But you did meow though. I was there. I was there when it happened.
It was not verbally, it was in chat, first of all.
Okay, then meow meow. Relax.
Shut up. Shut up. Not even trolling.
Sky just like hummed an entire theme to a game or something, I don't remember. With like
it was the music Faye had on.
Oh, alright, yeah. Thinking that they were on mute.
It's a song that Faye's ba-ba-bang to right now.
Oh.
That's true.
What song is that? Let me check. Faye playlist.
But yeah, Heterik, bestie, to be fair, it's a platonic relationship. Not a romantic one.
Yo, MCC, I got the spooky update.
Really? That's good. Is there any new minigame dropping?
Let me check. No, but there's a trick-or-treat event.
Oh, that's adorable.
You can find little trinkets all over the world.
Yo.
Oh. Excite.
Oh my god, I now only now just realized the difference. I'm so sorry. Oh no. Listen, I never said I was straight? Smart! Fucking that too, I suppose. Deleted what? What? What happened? Oh, the screenshot. Oh, it is what it is. Just Minecraft.
I found an orange axolotl.
Yeah, they come in shapes and colors.
Orange-yellow one. I just came back down to the same area and more spawn. Oh, I got an orange one and a yellow one.
I don't think I have an orange one yet.
Oh. You can breed them, right? You can breed
them,
right?
Yeah, but I don't know what colors they come in.
Oh. I can breed them for you.
I wonder how you get the one that... Oh, girl, please.
Which one?
There's one that comes with... that's luminescent. E.
Oh. One of mine might be... Like, is it like light blue luminescent?
No. It's shulk colors luminescent.
Which colors?
Shulk. Not shulk, like shulk. Skulk. Skull.
Oh, skulk. Oh, that one. That one. I've seen pictures of that one. I assume
should I mute
you'd have
for
to...
singing?
Nah, it's fine.
Sorry. Oh, by the way, Heterik. This is Will Wood.
Yes.
Yep. Heretic. Heretic or Heretic?
Heretic.
Heretic. Heretic.
I'm gonna call it Heretic.
Okay, I'm done on my little gaming.
Welcome back.
Yeah, I had a good time.
I love that.
I'm Ryan.
I love how when I joined, I was like looking at my museum, and then I immediately switched to getting started, then just hunted for axolotls.
Yeah? Sorry, you cut out as you were speaking, and I didn't really understand the world.
I was saying, I love how I joined, and I was working on my museum, then. I immediately switched to bringing you dog and then hunting axolotls. Like, I get distracted so easily.
I'm sorry. Could you repeat again? Because there is a shrimp in my chat right now.
Oh.
Please repeat.
I was saying, I love how I immediately just went from... Like, I was building in my museum for a couple seconds, then I just switched to bring the dog and then hunting axolotls and...
Sometimes you just gotta.
Yeah, I just get distracted by things very easily all the time.
Perfectly fine.
Yeah.
Heretic, we can talk about it. Thanks, mate. Heretic, we can talk about it and about the details.
Oh.
Sky.
Wait, what was I meaning to? Oh, yours.
Sky. Okay.
Huh?
What?
Yeah, Sky is being empty right now.
Yes. There is like a lion cutting through one of the trees on the axolotl island. Yeah, it's just axolotl island now, instead of a capybara island.
Make it sky island. My island.
Well,
I'm Okay, this is too steep and I don't exactly like the shape here, so I'm just gonna continue terraforming. Bitch? Meow, 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 meow. Okay. Artemia, hello. Can we maybe do a wall of fame for the people that donate to KKSMP? That's a good idea. That is a good idea. Yeah, let's. Very big brain idea. Let's make something like that at spawn. Look at you and your huge brain, dude. Oh my god. Oh my god, I wish I had a brain of this size. I can only dream. Girl, not like this. That should have been a thing from the start, actually, and I never really thought about that. To be honest. I love those little sparks, dude. I'm so glad to be your friend. Look at you and your brain. You and your brain. Oh, by the way, Art, I applied for the sponsorship, for the partnership with Shockbite, as you suggested. I don't think I'm big enough of a streamer for us to get a free server, but it would help. Yeah? Did you also apply for it? No, don't tell me you also applied for it. Dude, it's my server, not yours. Oh. No. L. Big L on your end. Meow, meow. Oh. Oh, I wanted you to am I blind? Maybe. Yo, hi, BB. Why are you proud of me? But thank you, though. Mwah. Yo, fly. I'm thinking this could potentially be the area. Right. So what we're doing right now is we're pretty much preparing the area for Halloween. So there needs to be terraforming done and more trees planted around. Yo, let's go. I hope they're comfy. Happy for you. Trouser time. Singular trouser. Just for one leg. Da 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 Singular trouser. I love that.
Open spawn. It's
meow,
the easiest
meow,
way.
Meow, 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 meow.
Huh? Trouser?
Meow, meow, meow.
Oh, hello.
Meow, meow.
Meow, meow.
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 Meow. Which paycheck? Oh, I won't be getting it anytime soon. I already got one and I... What did I even buy with it? I bought the controller with it. And I need to get $100 to get a paycheck and I have like, what, 20? Purple Sour Patch Kids, I have no idea what that is. Oh!
Creeper noises. Girl.
Creeper noises. Thank you for 100 bitties, Dark Lord. When the fuck are you getting on the server, Dark Lord? Should I unwhitelist you, Dark Lord? Thanks for the money, but should I unwhitelist you?
Thanks for the money, but should I unwhitelist you?
But yeah, the threshold for Twitch payment hasn't gone down in Poland yet, so I have to get an equivalent of $100 in bits and subs and everything. Still,
I mean, there's an extra dollar.
Yeah, that's an extra dollar. Still, it won't, that money won't go towards the server because I won't be seeing it in the next 2 months, at least. Unless somebody goes crazy and starts just like gifting tens of hundreds of subs and stuff, which won't happen. Okay, my wife isn't happy at all. That is so cringe of you. Skill issue is what I call it. Thank you for the... Dude, a hype train is close. I've never had a hype train. Thank you for the $2 keg. Very kind of you.
I have no bits.
It's fine.
So unfair.
Oh, it's fine.
Why do I have to be in debt?
More money.
Or bits more money. Thank you for another 100 bits.
That's 4 extra dollars. You've earned 5. But no, you've earned 4.
1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, I have 400 bits. $4.
W.
Very nice.
Ah, fuck! Sorry.
Meow, meow, meow.
Oh, I can see the castle, I think.
Hi. Sky is short.
I mean, you're not wrong.
I'm calling you on Discord.
Are you calling them on Discord to scream at them? Unfortunately, I'm afraid if you guys want to start a hype train, you would need to throw more money at me. And we don't want that. Please, if you want to... Bruh. If you want to throw money at me, then just donate instead of doing those things, because that way the money will go towards KKSMP. Unless you really want me to get the money by myself. Like for myself, not for the SMP. I'm not sure if donations go towards the hype train, or if it's just like the... Wait. Sub gift and bits. Subs gifts and... Subs gifted subs and bits. Yep, that's what goes towards a hype train. So, not Donald's.
Da-da-da.
Oh, what a shrimp. Thank you. Holy shit, you literally just started my hype train. Dude, thanks, mate. What the fuck are the exclusive emotes? Bruh. Sheesh. Guys, we got our first hype train. Holy shit. Let's go. But yeah. Authors have pockets in their skis to keep their favorite drops in. I love that. Now you have access to more emotes, heretic girl. Imagine having money for subs, dude. Couldn't be me. Yep, just feel free to spam those emotes, honestly. Holy shit, a first hype train, let's go. That's sweet. No, angry music. This works. This guy screamed at me. Well, I mean, it is what it is. Deserved. Artemia, look, I got my first hype train. I don't know.
You got a hype train.
I don't have 100 bits, so this is what I must do.
Thank you. Wait, sorry, what was that, Vyvern?
Oh, I was just saying you got the hype train, Alice.
Yeah, first hype train ever. Let's go. Thank you. I like him. But yeah, feel free to spam the emotes. If you spam emotes enough time, there is gonna be a counter that starts. I wonder if you guys are aware of that. Light. Thank you. My god, you guys are throwing money at me, huh? Oh no, Vyvern, bad news, I'm out of dirt.
Oh. Well, I'm trying to come over so I can help you gather dog.
If you want to. I wonder what the... Okay, so I know there's an emote for like some that has something to do with hype train, but I'm not sure if it's a role for the person who finishes this hype train or like starts it, or does the most. I have never had a hype train, but like I know there's a role for like a hype train conductor.
Hype train must be finished. Hype applause.
Well, I mean, I don't think we're gonna get to level two, but thank you. It's extremely kind of you guys. My god, bunch of little guys. Look at you go. Ah. Is it? I don't know, maybe.
I'm almost at your base.
I'd drop a sub bomb if I had money. Oh, Artemia, you are such a sweetheart. Christ in poor. Same. Sorry, Vyvern, what was that? My brain is just... Wait, no, I want angry music.
Thank you.
Okay, this isn't then angry, but it's music. Actually, I don't know the text to this one. 10 seconds, 0. It's fine. Thank you, though. It was lovely. Just imagine you'll get sick. Dreams are pretty rich. It was lovely overall.
Hello.
I got a hype train.
We have a visitor.
Sky. Sky, what do you want?
Nothing. I don't want anything. What do you mean?
Artemia is saying hi, Sky.
Huh?
Artemia is saying hi.
Hi.
My god, I got my first hype train. Aww. Let's go.
I saw that arrow, Sky. I saw that arrow.
What arrow?
Leave me alone.
Okay.
I bought that bow.
Thank you, Art. The depths I return. Some mage.
Oh yeah, I got given hot chocolate.
You wish, dog.
Oh, nice. Look what I have.
Message gifted a tier 1 sub to
Insartinia.
They have given free gift subs. What are you gonna do now?
Place it down.
Oh
then.
My god, you thank won. You. For a second, what are you doing?
You won't place it down. I dare you to place that down.
I'm not gonna place it down. I have the upper hand. Why would I give it to you?
Exit gifted. Yo, Keg!
Yeah, that's right.
Thank you, Keg. That's so kind. I thought it was Artemia who gifted this up. My god. Thank you, Keg. Very sweet of you.
I bought you.
I forgot about
my finger.
Oh, what happened to your finger?
Usually I use my middle finger to press my right click. And I pressed down really hard to fire my bow, and I guess I'd forgotten that I'd crush it.
Oh. Ow.
Does that hurt?
It didn't do that much.
Let me see your wounds. Your wounds. Yeah, but with your amount of HP, that's like a lot.
Yeah, that's how money be, honestly.
Ice? Why ice? It was like an hour ago when I was at the gym.
So. Food. Food.
I got hit directly in the face with a football today.
Oh. Skill issue.
Oh, well, yeah, I'm not good at it. I was just playing it in PE. I was fine, but
everyone be getting injuries. What's gonna happen to everyone else?
I don't know. There was one person who, like, kept making a fuss about it.
My job in a few days will pay for it.
No.
Texture pack called? What texture pack?
Making a fuss about what? You getting hit?
Yeah.
Maybe they like you?
I don't know. Oh. Maybe.
Okay, thank you. That's very kind. I will start with Fiverr to get more money. Bro. Kai, you missed the first hype train. I think it was the first one, at least. I don't remember.
First of many.
I'm not 1000% sure if it's like the first. Oh, I'm using... Right, so I'm using vanilla twigs. It's not a texture pack, it's vanilla twigs.
Well, then I will cave your skull in.
Yeah, you missed.
Oh, ow.
You missed it. Among the other things, because I have like a few things.
What is wrong with my brain?
Moss carbonate sites, ender eyes, clear glass, really bad bushes.
I think there's something wrong with me. Like, I get given a hot chocolate, I take it and I hold it with my full hand, and it burns my hand, and I'm like, oh no, that hurts. So they put it down, I hold it by the handle, bring it in, and I immediately take a sip of it and I burn my tongue. And I'm like, oh no, I burnt my tongue. 2 minutes later, I proceed to take another sip of it, and I burn my tongue again. And then for the third time.
Just brain sometimes don't think. It just sometimes doesn't, and it's fine.
Yeah.
Oh, poor cake. Sky.
What?
Have you smelled cake stitch before? No, you haven't.
What, the smell of them?
Through the screen.
That's not creepy.
I have not smelled cake stitch.
I'm sure, okay, I do.
What?
Maybe. I need proof of this.
What type of proof do you need?
I need like shower noises.
Girl, please.
Like noise of the shower running. Or like you leaving a VC to go take a shower.
Tell me I smell too. Damn.
Right, where are we going, Captain?
Mel.
I don't know. Mm-hmm. But let's find a sheep. Yay.
Sheep? Where?
Sheep. Ooh.
Yo, no way. Really? Anyway.
I can go with that.
Yeah, but I need proof that it's your shower. Like, I need you to leave VC to go and have a shower or something. Because the thing is, an MP3 could just be off of the internet.
MP3 people is an audio file.
I should burn my lips.
Oh.
Bruh.
Whoa.
Crap.
Oh, I swear I just set your boat on fire. What was that? I now have the upper hand.
Ow.
Now I run after committing many crimes.
What's up, little meow meow?
Can you get the crabs in buckets?
You know what Sakatoa means?
Yeah.
It's maths.
Yeah.
It's sin, cause, and tan.
Yeah.
It's trigonometry.
Yep. I've done that.
Adjacent,
yep.
Hypothetical, and opposite.
Why? I didn't remember that, but I don't remember how to use that exactly, to be honest. Which
I do.
Problem.
I'm perfect at it because I'm smart.
Oh.
Okay,
you're so smart. You're so smart. You get 8 stars on your assignment. 8 star stickers.
Oh.
I mean, I'm right. They told me themselves.
Oh, they did. Nice.
Anyway. I wonder if you're going to come back.
Me too.
Let me see.
True.
Did they message me? Upset with upsetness?
Yes, no. English.
Upsetting, but not hydration time, okay. And I feel like I'm about to piss myself, but staying.
Sorry.
What's up, little meow meow?
Sorry.
So I bullied Sky and they left.
Well,
our team asked what happened, so I cut them up. I didn't mean to bully them into leaving, obviously, but they left. And I hope everything's fine. I'm worried I might have overbullied them a little bit.
I had to pay a bit attention to what he was saying, but so, well, I did, but it went straight through my head. You said something about them getting like 8 stars in all the papers or something.
Yep. That's what I said.
So,
yeah, very much.
Oh.
8 stars on an assignment. 8 stars. That's what I said. I called it 8-star stickers. So Sky is baby. You know.
Oh.
That's what it goes to. Oh, I see.
I still get stickers on my assignments and stuff.
Huh?
And teachers in my school still give stickers to the students.
Why are so many messages?
I don't know.
Come on.
Spinning on the tree.
So anyways, Faye, I actually said A star. Hey, the letter.
Hey.
A stars. Swear to God, Byburn, you do not want to test me at a time where I have infinite uses of my trident.
I'm spinning on a boat, so who has the upper hand here?
Oh yeah, the boat spinner.
You haven't even done a single piece of damage to me, to be honest.
I'm trying to break your boat.
No.
I did it.
You're
now who has the upper hand?
Where did my boat go? Oh, I have it.
It's in your hand.
Ow. How dare you?
I'm here, Wyvern. Actually, why am I even chasing you? I can just do this. Oi!
Web. Ow.
Oh, my finger! Fuck! Never mind, you have the upper hand, definitely. Me.
Look.
I'm gonna be a tall boy.
What? Hi. Ow.
Why are you insulting? Like,
two more hits will kill me. Ow. Uh-huh. One more hit. No, Sky, please. I'll have to come all the way back here. I have
I'm by Faye. Faye's monitoring me.
Okay.
I get a star.
My teachers.
The grade. A star.
My teachers still give, like, star stickers to me and my classmates.
Aren't you like 16?
My teachers don't do that. My teacher hands me my homework, tells me I got 100%, and she's like, good job. And then she just walks away. And then she gives the next person, like, a 20%. And she's like, great job, you improved from last time.
Oh,
and I'm just sitting there with 100% and getting, like, nothing.
Oh,
not even a commendation. Not even, a little extra credit.
I'm the student where they say, oh, well done, you improved.
Yeah, I'm the one where they just hand it me, no words, and they just move on.
Oh.
So I mean,
stop trying.
Okay.
Just stop trying.
You know,
honestly.
Like, yeah, but then they'll be like, I've noticed a severe drop in the quality of your work. We will have to conduct to your parents about this if you don't get it up and good
bullshit.
Again. Yeah, I know. So some people can get 10% on their average, but I can get 100% on average. And if I drop below 100%, like below 90%, they'll be like, you've been dropping in your work quality.
My teachers don't even give, don't even talk to the students directly, really. That's just what I read off, like, report cards and stuff.
Meow meow. Oh meow meow.
Hello, Lord.
Meow meow.
Hello, oh, Lord. Meow meow. Meow.
Don't ask questions. I started calling my friend Percy a meow meow, and since then everyone's a meow meow now. Now. Oh wow, Vyvern, did you actually hit me?
I webbed you.
How dare you?
Oh.
Something's happening on my chat. I was gonna give you cards. You did the thing with some mage.
Oh, that thing. Yeah. Never mind. Anyway.
Pee pee. What?
Oh shit.
Oh, pee pee.
Sorry. You got in my way.
Bruh.
Ah, but fuck my finger. Okay, that's karma.
I'm so allergic to cats. Me too. I'm allergic
to cats.
You got
karma for an accident. It's not about getting ice or not getting ice. It's just whether I press hard on my
ice,
mouse or
ice,
I don't press
baby.
Hard.
Wow. Why? Oh, boat, you ate. Ain't nothing gonna stop me now. Oh.
Slow me down.
Ow. Mama.
I got to
oh. Ow. Stop, please.
Okay.
Tree. Safety.
I said okay.
Oh. Thank okay. you. Can I have my boat back?
No.
Oh.
It's sky property now.
It's been confiscated from me.
Mrs. Tamia, what are you doing? You can fly.
I have an arrow.
Okay, Mrs. Tamia.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, wait, I forgot that.
What the
fuck? What happened to the boat? What happened to
I
the boat?
I swear to God, don't laugh. Don't laugh, Artemia.
Did you lose the boat?
Yeah, it broke when I fell off a cliff. So by broke, I mean it turned into 4 sticks and 3 birch.
Oh. That was my most valuable boat. How dare you? I have another one, but it's...
Oh, are you guys gonna participate in the costume contest?
I might, maybe. I have, like, the base of a Halloween version of my skin.
Okay.
So also, maybe.
Sorry.
I don't think I'd win it, but...
Oh, okay. Sky? Hi, Sky. Oh, okay.
Your turn.
What thing? Artemia,
yeah.
What thing? I think Keck just pulled Sky into a VC. Stop.
Missed.
What?
Egg. I threw an egg at you, but it missed.
Mm-hmm.
I'll find him out.
Ooh, umlaut. Not, it's not down, umlaut. I don't remember the name of the. I am making trees, Artemia. I've been terraforming and making trees since the start of the stream. Bruh.
Oh, French of
what? Yep, I am making trees and terraforming and trees. Let me go, what a guy am I? Ooh, it's nice to scratch your head aggressively every now and again. Meow meow.
Meow.
Meow. Panda K you.
Eh.
You are just interrupting straight up.
I'm gonna give you a spectral arrow. A single spectral arrow. How dare you not accept it? I might go get on with something rather than just running around.
Sky is AFK, I think. Oh, or maybe not. Hello, Artie Artemia. I terraformed the area, look at this. Ooh, a card, thank you. It's less steep now. Yeah. Preparing everything for the Halloween. Oh, actually, since you're here, art, stop. Brr. Look. This is where I put the table with the chairs.
And it might bite you, might fight you. Little bite, little bite, little
e.
Bite, little bite, little bite,
e.
Little bite, little bite.
It's so weird to see art without a red name. I mean, nah. It's just a little guy. Okay, my stomach is very upset right now, so I'm gonna be right back.
All the rain stopped. Oh, I can hear myself.
Oh.
L. Imagine getting jump scared. Can be me.
L.
I mean, you must get to. Punching off this cliff.
Oh my god.
Don't even try and fight me. You know how it's gonna end, even if both of you tried to.
Ow, I was helping you.
Oh, I knew that.
Yeah.
Fly away, birdie.
I'm on 1.5 heart.
I was about to shoot you as well.
Of course.
Is that cannon? Wait.
Rip.
We should probably pick this up for you.
Yeah.
You got a god apple? What the fuck? Cannon. Actually, cannon. Why do you have so much random stuff? Art, I'm sorry. That was a good shot, though.
I literally smashed my keyboard so that I fucking muted myself. Where do I have to go again? Wait, I think Faye sent me chords.
I thought you were typing.
I have the chords. It's, negative 960.
No, Faye didn't want it to be on stream the past few days. I don't know why, but
just follow me. Yeah, but it's been on the stream. I gave them the chords in chat.
Maybe because we did our last stream.
Yeah, I'll go get you.
But the chords are like negative 960, 886.
Doxed.
I'll put them here. I'll put them in chat.
Just so you know, though, that was canon.
Literally lie.
No, canon, no. I'm sorry.
You are a liar. You are like Papa.
No, I'm sorry. Seriously, slash SRS.
They have you a bond like now.
Papa, you, lie.
You know it's serious when someone said slash SRS art.
I just found a book by Kai.
Oh.
Called Test Test?
Yes.
I have a horn.
I thought it
I'll
was
be
four.
That 20 seconds.
No, I think I found a way. Give me a sec.
Are you at Capitalist Hell?
At what?
The big box.
Big box?
Big grey box.
Oh yeah, I spawned there.
You spawned in there?
Yeah, I spawned in there.
Wait, are you on Mainland Island right now?
No, not anymore. Wait, give me a second.
I came all the way to Main Island!
That takes you 2 seconds, though.
No! Faye's, like, so far away. They're, like, 1,400 blocks away.
No.
But you're trying to...
I know! I might be fast with it, but it's still a long distance.
Ouch. Thank you, Faye. Oh, hi.
Hi.
I need to go all the way back
thank
now.
Thank you, God.
And I have most of Artemia's stuff as well.
Here.
Why didn't you spawn in face base?
I don't know.
How many mental
people
are on the SMP? I don't know your.
What? Me, I'm the.
I'm not mentally ill. I'm just spicy sauce.
Artemia is.
The problem is, are we talking about lore or IRL?
Lore-wise?
Both.
Isn't everyone mentally ill lore-wise?
Lore-wise, I have trust issues, but that's not a mental illness.
Lore-wise, I don't really have...
If it was, that would be another one to add to my list.
I'm not mentally ill lore-wise. Yeah.
Yeah, why
the way
just
we
a normal guy?
To clarify lore-wise.
Well... I'm not really just a normal guy.
Where
are you?
By the way, Faye, Trig Alive.
Trig Alive.
Artemia. Can I keep the sword?
No. Girl, no.
Can I keep the sword?
No.
Thank you. Thank you.
No?
Okay.
Give me back my sword. You're powerful enough.
I was ready to type in the command, to be honest.
No.
What command?
The bad one.
Kill.
Oh. I can't even hold the shield. What? Never mind. Dino bugged it. I'm holding a shield. No, oh wait, I can't use it though. Wait, Art, you have my stuff.
No?
Meow meow.
And 2 pieces of steak.
Thank you. I'll give you a stick.
A shovel.
Thank you.
And a god apple. You should probably not be missing that.
I kinda forgot that I had that.
Yeah, you should probably keep that on you, huh?
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
I can't eat these. And I have a few at home as well.
Oh.
Okay.
Meow meow. How many meow meows in the chat?
No.
Not me.
I didn't mean to pick them up. There you go.
It's fine.
There's a wyvern.
A wild wyvern in the chat.
I would never meow.
No.
I saw the screenshot, you liar. You were like...
No, not verbally though. Not verbally.
Okay, that's fair.
Exactly! I win.
I shouldn't have said that.
Gremlin noises.
Bruh. My man!
Ow.
Don't test me! I have a bow!
get away.
You know what happened to Artemia?
Yeah, but Artemia can't climb an elf.
Artemia can fly!
Well, still.
Still issue.
I didn't have my boots, to be fair, so I couldn't fly away.
Skilius issuous. Wait, what? What does your boots have to do with flight?
I mean, I was in the water.
Oh, feather falling. Yeah, you'll be flying with your feet out. That's kind of weird. You don't want to be doing that.
There you are.
You don't want to fly with your feet out. That's kinky.
Well, what? What?
What?
What?
Oh, Nara, I can shoot you with this. Do you want water or not?
Are you still chasing me?
No, you die so easy.
I'm a bird, what do you expect?
I mean, to be fair, if I shot an arrow at a bird which was on fire with extra power, it would probably just fall.
Yeah, so and I'm quite a powerful bird. Don't make fun of the bird.
I mean, 2 hours.
Don't break the bird's heart. Don't make the bird cry. Who is in my house and why?
Oh.
Don't think I didn't hear you.
That was
amazing,
awkward.
Amazing game. There will come a poet. My aim? Ready? Ready? Oh. Nobody's in your home.
Yeah, I definitely can't see the name tags.
You can't see the name tag.
No,
oh wait, I had the glowing effect.
No, I can't see that either. Actually.
Huh?
I can see it just
away.
As well as name tags.
Slay.
Your enemies.
Slay.
To be fair, Kings, I didn't snitch. You just snitched on snitched on yourself, to be fair.
Slaytamia.
Slaytamia?
What? I said Slaytamia.
Oh,
what
I thought you. I mean, to be fair, the only times you alter my name is just literally being mean to me.
Altamia, I have trauma, Altamia, okay? Smeltamia. Yeah, okay. It's a reflex at this point. Smeltamia.
Skymed randoms.
You
don't look at me
bias,
like that. I mean, you're a turtle. So.
Smelly blue random.
Yeah, turtle's got a shell though, innit?
But you got
need
a deep
proof.
Finally.
Yeah, but also, what, can we make a gremlin? Can we make a gremlin origin?
Bay.
Gremlin origin when?
But we already got that, we don't really need an origin
for
you.
Wyvern? Perfect for Wyvern?
No, but we already got an origin, Sky. What are you talking about?
I didn't mean to hit you! You meant to hit Sky!
My point stands. Poor little meow meow.
Library, I promise.
Watching Faye like slowly turn towards Artemia as they just like fly around burning is hilarious to me.
Help.
Why are you
Wyvern,
guys so
here.
Full of
Wyvern,
anger?
Wyvern, 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 come here. Wyvern.
Nope.
Bruh. Why is Wyvern killing Artemia?
I accidentally hit him with an arrow.
It's in its head.
Please help.
You did this to yourself. Oh no!
Calm down, relax, Wyvern, relax. Relax. Relax.
What is my safe place?
Are you a bitch?
Wait, what?
No, not you.
You
Wyvern.
Can't destroy it, Faye. It goes over time.
And Faye, what is this?
What is what?
Is that.
If it's a
pit,
it's mine.
To hell? Is that the pit to hell in your little pond?
What?
It looks like the pits to hell.
Let me go see.
I can't. Is there a barrier block on it?
Yeah, let me just break the glass.
Don't break.
Oh wait, no, there isn't. There isn't Wyvern. At least break it with a silk touch pickaxe.
Guys, don't break my stuff. Please.
No, I think it's... Did you build all the way down to the void?
Slatania.
No. Not to the void, at least.
You're gone. Round Tamia. Whoa! Guess I'm not the only one who can do that, huh?
Yes, I'm Bird. You forgot. That's my superpower.
Superpower?
Yeah.
Superpower.
What?
Scheiße. Scheiße Wagen. Schweinhund.
No!
Whoa.
Meow meow. Ooh.
Swear that hit Wyvern, what the fuck? Wyvern's got high frames.
Who can catch it?
Me! Where is it? Fuck! It's all your fault!
You'll catch.
Do you wanna catch mine? Right on your forehead, please.
Bitch. Check, what are you trying to do?
I think they're trying to make it seem like they said something bad. I don't know. Oh, it's a clip. Oh, that's because links don't work in chat, I suppose.
Just send the clip to me, and then I'll send it.
Only moderators are able to put in clips.
I should put that in my chat. I still haven't done that. I trust too many people.
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
you do. You shouldn't.
Excuse you. Oh, I'm so tired.
Oh, understandable.
How was university, by the way?
It was fun. I mean, some teachers were like...
Oh.
Oh.
No.
There was this one teacher who was teaching us the exact same thing we learned before.
Like
2 days ago.
Mm-hmm.
Because we have like one class that's got the same name. Like there's two of one class, but one of them is attacking class, of course. The other one is like a learning kind of class.
Ow, I want two of that.
Just send it to me, Kex. Why? It's me.
I'm on my private account right. Oh no, I'm not. I'm a liar.
Yeah,
layers.
You are like,
and so it was extremely boring. However, the second class we had was with an openly guy professor in this day and age.
Heck, I swear to God.
Slay.
This clip,
is anyone even interested?
I am.
In what
I'm listening.
Okay, but yeah, the professor was like an openly gay guy, and he was like, it was he's our philosophy professor, and he was like, yeah, so if you have different pronouns or a different name you'd rather I use, just write it on the list, and I will respect that. And he actually fucking did.
Oh, that's so nice.
And it scared the shit out of me.
That kind of thing would never happen in the country I live in.
Girl, this happened in Poland, okay?
This country is much worse than Poland, to be honest.
Yeah, I mean, Poland's not that bad. We are just
a grand very whiny type. Things, it's like the same level as America in terms of LGBT, to be honest. About. I'm from Wales, but I live in the UAE, the United Arab Emirates. One of the worst countries, surrounded by more of the worst countries, and that sort of thing.
Oh, that's fun.
So that's fun, yeah.
What is my safe place?
Relax.
What is my safe place? I have not seen the clip.
I have no idea what the clip represents, to be honest. It's confusing to me.
I'm, I meant, like, the last school I was in, because I just switched schools, moving to year 10, but the one I was in before, like, my classmates and everyone that was actually very LGBT-friendly. This one, the one I'm in now, not so much, but, mostly fine. But, yeah.
Wait, what? German peeps won't get it? What?
That part is
funny. That's why I listen to you, Wyvern.
What?
Wyvern didn't even listen to themselves.
What?
Nothing. Sweet summer child.
Okay. Did you clip the wrong thing? Skype does. I know what the name of the clip means. If you're on about that. How did I disable the fucking icons? I smashed my keyboard so much that I can't see anything anymore.
Art, how are leggies?
Oh, they're fine. It's gonna be interesting tomorrow, not gonna lie.
What's up tomorrow?
24-hour stream.
Oh, right.
I'm terrified.
Well, remember you can sleep through most of it.
I can't.
I would do a 24-hour sleeping stream.
That would be cool, yeah.
I knew someone online who did a 24-hour stream. Like, I came on it in the morning of the next day and they were dying.
Artemia, we need to talk about Steam.
Oh, true. I wanted to ask you about that. Actually, my dumbass forgot. I'm so dumb.
How are you, How are you supposed to get access to the games you haven't bought?
Yeah, I know. My brain.
For the
I'm
event.
I'm so dumb.
By the way, Faye, have you placed the secret signs around your base, or was that someone else?
That was Baby Yoda called.
Oh.
Yo, Hydration. What's going on, Kexage?
Oh my god.
Okay. Anyways. Video games. Like, you are 12. In the world of dance, you are 12.
Hello, my friend.
What's going on? Oh.
Wyvern built a pit, trapped me in a pit, but now Wyvern's trapped in the pit.
You left me, how dare you?
Oh my god, dude.
That's so much.
And you're back.
Yeah, meow.
I don't have any more dot to fill that in. I think you got it.
You're fine.
I'm very excited because once Erin's back from schools, we're gonna be watching Over the Garden Wall.
Ooh.
Much hype. Maybe. Unless I just decide that I don't, I'm not really in the mood, and then we're gonna watch something else.
That's fair.
Yay. It's gonna be cool.
Oh, Oscar.
You believe my papa?
What the heck?
Sorry.
No, you're good. What was that?
I can move a bit, please. Just to the left. Into the other bit, thank you.
Wait, that's not even in the material, I was supposed to pick up. Very confused. Oh, not like this. Like this. Building a forest is exhausting, dude.
I just like grow sap. To be honest, I don't build trees usually.
Huh? Sorry?
When I'm building a forest, I just use that so I don't like build trees.
Yeah, I mean, I decided I'd prefer it if it was, you know.
Oh, that's fair. I'm lazy.
That's valid. I'm just making sure it matches my standards. Yep.
I went on Reddit and the first thing I see is like a post from r/Cardiff, the gay cycling group.
r/what?
I went on Reddit and the first thing I see is a post from Cardiff titled Gay Cycling Group.
What?
Someone is asking if there's a gay cycling group in Cardiff, and if there isn't. They are suggesting that they start one.
Right, that's nice, I think.
Yeah. Apparently there's like a rug, there's like an LGBT rugby team, an LGBT football team, and like a running and tennis team, which are all LGBT in Cardiff. Apparently.
Forest. This is starting to resemble a forest more and more, which is a good thing, but it's tiring though. Okay, I have to let this song play before I end the stream.
Well, the collapse of Stevens Johnson syndrome on the ER floor, panic attack, anaphylactic and ataxic. Well, the way he spun his butterfly wrist, all six his phalanges, rubbing candles at both ends in his synapses. And the method with which he recycled his humor, Trojan horse, his blood rate barrier, and raised the LD50, yes, yes. And threw flat off by revelation, shame the black box warrior. He skipped this town and headed straight down his street. Shows himself a reason in a Kevlar baby blue tuxedo, built him from the finest fibers.
With a map to every victim of his love, and attacks you of a blue jay on his bed. And they wear the furry spider, sad to lie, and little fella, and cry a hymn out in Hungarian harmonic. But he cocked his noggin through his storm, and sank for all lang syne. Happy birthday to the succulents, all dire hydroponics. His rib cage was a hornet's nest. Palpitations set the beat, his vagus nerve, a duct, and not an exo-hitch, a carrot bent. He wandered in first consciousness, and shattered cancellation beyond wings aim. Au revoir, he gripped his wits right by the rents. Welcome back, Kek.
It was just making sounds. It's just fun.
Relationship with Evandel. Well, you may line your animus, karate chop your abacus, and learn to be an animal. Kisten. Right, I'm gonna get off to say goodbye to my chat.
Okay.
Yep, chat, we heard it. You heard me. You heard me and the magic words I said. I am exhausted. Do you want me to raid a friend who is playing Genshin Impact or Elden Ring? Genshin Impact or Elden Ring? Quick. Actually, I haven't raided the Elden Ring friends in a long time, so let's do that. I should stop playing with my septum. I hope you guys enjoy your times of Nox on types. Nox is a very cool friend. Hope to see you later on the weekend, probably. Bye.